Then I will take you. All of you, climb into the wagon or hold on tight. Is as far as I can take you. I dare not approach any closer, lest Gemon see me. But the mountain is riddled with caves. It should be possible for you humans to ascend to its summit on foot. When you wish to return to the hill, call for me and I will take you back. Farewell for now. Please save my egg. You are my only hope.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. human could be so strong. Of course, Empyrea. She brought you here from the world of light to defeat me. What a fool to think she could get the better of me. If I die, I'm taking her egg with me. Regret the day she tried to trick Gemon.
What was that noise? What? What happened? My egg! My baby! In pieces! Empyrea. Oh, I'm so sorry. Do not blame yourselves. I should never have put you in this position. I am truly sorry for having brought you here and for subjecting you to such a bitter experience. I will take you back to the Eye so you may return to the world of light.
Mother, wait!
My baby?
Yes, it's me, Mother. Do not feel sad. I wanted to give something to the people who came to help me, to thank them.
Give them something? But you're...
I know, Mother, but I can still help them. I am just a soul. I have no form. But if they lend me their bodies, I can make them fly. Let me travel with you. I can help you.
It is true. If my child can be of help to you on your quest, I hope you will accept. Please grant my son his wish to accompany you. Thank you. I cannot express my gratitude enough.
I will change into a form that you can carry around with you. Whenever you need me, just call.
It was a singularly unusual affair. To think, there is a whole other world. If I hadn't witnessed it with my own eyes, I'm quite sure I would never have believed it. And if that strange eye wasn't there, I'd be convinced it had all been a dream.
Thank you. I can't get over it. Flying through the air is so wonderful. You know, I always dreamt of becoming a bird when I was little. This was before you came to the castle. All I did was study every day. I didn't have anyone to play with. That's probably why I dreamt of having wings. I'd be able to fly away whenever I wanted. Even with the curse, being able to turn into a bird and fly through the sky is like a dream come true. Do you think we might turn into a fish next? I hope not. I hate the ocean. Why? Because I'd sink like a stone. I can't swim. You know, it feels like ages since we last came here. I want you to know how much I appreciate your hard work trying to lift the curse. How are you feeling? You must be exhausted. I want you to know that, well, I would understand if you decided to give up. Why do I say that? Well, my father told me something the other day. He said that you have your own life to lead, that it wouldn't be right for us to drag you along with us for the rest of your life. You've done so much for us already. I promise I would never think badly of you if you decided to leave and go your own way.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Ever since I've started drinking from the spring, I've been able to talk to you in your dreams. Well, I remember you telling me that you had a bad dream the other day. You said you were lost in a cave full of giant dragons. You couldn't find a way out, and you were about to be crushed under their feet. Whenever you have a nightmare, just call for me. I'll come to you. That way, at least, we can be afraid together.